I think he's the kind of a man that can handle himself in rough going.